members of the association who gathered at their second annual general meeting in Kumasi were optimistic that the seed regulations and the provision of funding to implement the National Seed Plan will give more room for private sector investment in the seed value chain. National President of the association, Thomas W. Havo, tells City News the regulation will eliminate fixed seeds in the system and also provide quality seeds for Ghanaian farmers to boost their yields.
Now the government is aiming at the private sector to go into the production of quality seed for farmers. And we have passed the seed law and the seed policy. To be able to let the seed law run, we need regulations. Specific regulations, and this is what we need to pass. And once we are able to do that, it will attract a lot of private investment into the seed sector, so that even outsiders could come in, so that we could be able to produce more. But once the regulations are not there, many people find it difficult to put their money in, because the regulations will control the promotion of these fake seeds in the system.
The meeting, which was under the theme Sustaining Seed Sector, Public-Private Dialogue and Value Chain Business Linkages, brought together individuals in the seed value chain. Some seed producers who spoke to City News say regulating the seed industry will contribute positively to government's flagship program, Planting for Food and Jobs.
We all know hybrid is key, you know, so by, you know, the seed regulation, then seed farmers are able to expand their production, investors come into, you know, into the industry, and then they can provide those farmers of the government flagship program, you know, good options for their production.
Thankfully, we have the government's flagship program, Planting for Food and Jobs. The number one pillar is seed. And so if we want to get the maximum yields we're looking out for, then this is the time the seed regulation could be passed on to support private sector, to support the government's program, and then to see the revolution in the agriculture sector that we are looking out for.
With that, you are able to get good seeds to the farmers. There will not be adulteration. Those who hold the key or the power to regulate, who also have the strength or the knowledge and then the capacity to regulate it. But as it is now, it is not. It will give them, for instance, if somebody reports an adulterated seed to the police, he doesn't have any regulations or anything to stand on it to prosecute.
NASDAQ, as part of its objectives in its 2018 to 2022 strategic plan, says it was committed to make Ghana the hub of quality and certified seeds. The association called on government to make the unit in charge of quality assurance effective to enable the distribution of quality and certified seeds to local farmers. Hafiz Tijani, City News, Kumasi.